noon, students got a firsthand lesson at the oldest working suburban farm in Delaware. The action cam was there as eighth grade students visited the historic Penn farm in Newcastle this morning. They got to learn what it takes to operate what's believed to be the largest student-run farm in the country. The kids worked in the fields, fed farm animals, and took part in STEM experiments.
The Action News team out working on